If you do a lot of road work, you've probably seen a lot of profile plans. Profile plans show the road paving and grading cut into cross sections. Each section typically represents a station number, which is simply a reference point along the horizontal center line of the project. Earthwork Pro has built-in cut and fill takeoff tools explicitly designed for cross-sectional takeoff, just like this. To use them, first, be sure to scale your plan. Next, take note of the distance between the station you plan to take off and the next station. In this example, there are 5 meters between these two stations. In each cross-section, you can see the existing grade and the proposed grade. You must cut any areas that dip below the existing grade and fill anything above the existing grade. Select the Earthwork Pro folder in the Templates panel and then expand the Sectional Cut and Fill Tools folder. Inside, there's a cut tool and a fill tool. Don't worry about the 25-foot measurement in the name. That's just a placeholder. You'll change the length to match the distance between the stations. Launch the tool by hovering over it and selecting the green button. The Properties window appears. You can modify the name, station distance, color, and description in this window. By default, the cut is red and the fill is blue. The best practice is to keep the colors as is so the cut and fill remains consistent across your project. The station distance we noted earlier was 5 meters, so let's change the station distance field to 5 and the unit to meter. Now click OK to start drawing. Click point to point around an area you want to cut or fill and double-click to stop drawing. You can continue to use the same tool to take off other areas if the station distance is the same. If the station distance changes, right-click and select Stop, then launch a new takeoff tool with the new distance. PlanSwift calculates the cut and fills by multiplying the surface area you draw by the station distance to get a volumetric number. The cut volume displays as a negative value, and the fill volume shows a positive value.
Before you build, construct Connect.